Oh my god. FC, thank God. Oh my God, I really thought it was gonna take me like longer at least to get just to FC it, but it luckily took me 2 tries to do it. Like I was really like a little scared, but like basically on the end of like bridge A, but basically for no reason though. I really thought I was gonna miss there, but basically, but luckily I managed to just still hit it, at least though. Also, yeah, according to the note streak, I know that this doesn't look like the same Guitar Aerosmith chart of Dream On 2007, basically. It's just one extra note. I'm pretty sure Trollhunt Nemo, which is the author of the song. Of this custom song, is, you know, I'm pretty sure he might have like purposely like charted a note, basically at the end of the vocal break. Like basically, I'll say I don't know why he did it, but maybe it's just to either make it accurate, but basically, you know, or maybe he just doesn't really want like. Maybe he just doesn't really want the chart to. To be exactly the same as the Guitar Aerosmith chart of the song. Anyways, so in case if you're basically wondering, Dream On's actually my number 3 favorite song, but the 2007 version of Dream On is what I like way more than the live version from the Rock Band 3 DLC, or from the original version. For sure. I have heard the original and the live version of this song before, but I think this 2007 version of Dream On is way better, in my opinion. Like, basically, I would definitely always just recommend listening to this one, to this version, rather than any of the other versions of Dream On. But, yeah. So, and also, one thing to know is, yeah, however many people there are, at least in the world, there are fans of Aerosmith, They absolutely say that this is their most favorite Aerosmith song ever. I think they're their number one favorite for sure though, just because they just love the way it sounds, at least though, like way more obviously. It is one of my favorites too, but I think it's number 3 favorite for me at least. I have other higher ranked Aerosmith songs in my opinion basically that are like better to listen to. Like Living on the Edge as number 2 and Nobody's Fault as number 1. So yeah. Thank goodness it didn't really take me so long to FC at this time. Now I don't have to absolutely worry about like FCing like this song any more with the volume turned up for guitar. But anyway, there you go. The 2007 version of Dream On, expert guitar.